inside that citadel is... evil priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined, and created Argy. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for Maker can never set foot in hell, nor deep. Argent Denure served a great purpose to the Makers. This machine was not made without Hell's knowledge. The demon constructed the dark void. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Maker siphoned energy from the dead. He is unholy and cannot stand any longer.
The tower is held a long time.